Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
The freak in the mask? What the hell are you talking about?
I'm just at the security station watching the scene. He died.
Jesus! What in the hell? So this test that Rose has planned seems kind of cruel, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no softy or anything, but it feels excessive to me.
She's got it coming. And nobody could switch sides that graves and just expect to be accepted. Tests are in order, man.
Yeah, sure, I get that. But playing on her past with Interpol like that? I don't know, man. But I just hope the technician knows how to act.
She used to be the enemy. I don't have any sympathy for that. I'm sure he'll be fine. He's got a bag, right?
Yeah, sure.
I hear you.
Everything looking good?
Yeah, everything's in order. I did see a big old rat back there.
Another thing that really, really bugs me is the lack of respect for the dead. I mean, we have like three generations of family. I mean, my family of my mom's grave. I mean, you can't even tell where the fucking place is anymore because they ran those big fucking Humvees over it. I mean, you kind of worry if these people are even real Christians, right?
Well, I wouldn't doubt their commitment, if that's what you mean. Let's just talk later, okay?
All right, we've told you some serious stuff. Now prove you can deal with it and give me 100. Now, soldier.
I'm trying.
Thank you.
77 strategic airport.
I'll fix it.
Hello, Trooper.
I'm here to inspect the G-12 fuel air munitions.
On schedule here, son. Here's the paperwork signed and countersigned. I need to get these munitions moved out by sunrise, and you're keeping me waiting. Get moving. Now, son, I am Air Force General Robert James Cobb. You best open this gate right now.
What? Probably just my imagination.
Show me your big goddamn bomb, son.
What is he doing?
Get your goddamn sat phone out. I'm waiting right here. And when you've got it confirmed, you best pack your bags. Because you'll be at McMurdo in a week scooping up penguin shit with a spoon.
Hi, soldier. My bad, sir.
My boys are bringing a convoy up to the south gate. Clear them through the armory. Do it now, son.
So much bacteria. Mental.
Don't.
So I hear Rose had his own face scanned for 3D masking after he saw Berg's mask. One of the hackers keeps the facial data on his laptop.
He probably needs it for some kind of operation.
Or he just wants to keep it for himself.
Wearing a mask of yourself. That takes narcissism.
What a beautiful clock.
Yeah.
Rose,
sir, you need to pick that up now or we'll have to.
Hello? Anyone there?
Nothing here. Returning to post.
G12 fuel air munitions.
someone smack right in the head, you know?
What? That
looks like a fool.
I'm very sorry. Let me get out of your way.
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.